Time. Whoa. I should get some body armor for this. This mission. Go. Too bad, huh? Well, so another one. Ow. Get off that. Oh. What did I do? Oh, crap. Top right now. It's not good.
Don't blame me, blame yourself.
Ow, what the? Ew. Oh. Catch fire.
Thank you. Eres de la ganga, Santo.
Morenito tiene miedo.
Good thing I was looking.
Look out!
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here. What am I?
At last I got you, you shit.
No.
Ah, screw you, cop.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Hey. I'm sorry, I'm gonna leave. No. Of course, Oh, no. I ran over someone. I better go pick up that money.
Oh, hey, I appreciate the opportunity. Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on the arm?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Okay, I'm on the mission from Tenpenny. No. Oh, what? Hello, the train. I'm sure this will be fine. I won't get run over. Wait, let me look at that. Beef with him. The train is arriving at the station. Potter has boarded the train and is headed for Market Station in Los Santos. Follow that train. Is it a good idea to be following the train, you know, right by, right beside it? It's underground. Just get on the train. It's probably more safer to be on this side of the track. I'm gonna follow this train underground. Oh! Oh no! Oh crap! Oh well. Am I not supposed to kill him? Follow it.
I love those shoes. Don't ignore me. I'm rich.
Okay. Well, rich or not. Oh?
I know you didn't just hit me.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Damn it. No, stop that. Easy does it. Oh, weather. No. Why did you jump to you? Moving to the target. Probably better. Well, not maybe now. Oh! Not exactly, delicate,
hey, Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes Yay. Where it is, every Monday and Friday, the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for him. See if I can't spoil they little port. All right, man.
Drive-bys are for punks.
Okay. See what else we got. Let's see. Let's Oh, what's the red thing? The red. It's a little red dot on the radar. I'm sorry, I'll take your mind. This little wet thing. Might be a... What? Let's have a call for the fuck for this. You're not having fun! Wait. Damn. Thank you. You just need to rub it to get some weapons or something. No! No, no. Well, I guess I'm not getting any more. Weapons or so? Or such? No. No, well, no, that was just a optional thing. Type thing. Damn it. Oh no! No! Oh. You don't think I can get out now?